No prison for him, just a happy ending. In a quiet, sunlit, peaceful psychiatric institute. Of course, that could all be a fiction. Might really be.